says the story, is it true? The Kiwi has a brother, the Aussies call him Emu. He runs around all Uluru. They've been mates, that wingless pair, the one's up here and one's down there, a pair of Anzacs stuck like glue, the Kiwi and the Emu. So don't be fooled if you see them fight when tempers fray on a summer's night. If you pick on one, you pick on two, the Kiwi and the Emu. The Kiwi says he's very proud, he's from the land of the long white cloud. The Emu brags of open plains, way out where it seldom rains. They argue that their home is best, they'll fight it out at a rugby test. They're thick as thieves, I'm telling you, the Kiwi and the Emu. So don't be fooled if you see them fight when tempers fray on a summer's night. If you pick on one, you pick on two, the Kiwi and the Emu. Now don't be fooled if you see them fight when tempers fray on a summer's night. If you pick on one, you pick on two, the Kiwi and the Emu. They fought together many wars, side by side on foreign shores. Back away, no, not at all, buried their mates to the bugle. Always wearing a digger's hat, never forgotten, that is that. Feel like brothers, of course they do, the Kiwi and the Emu. So here's a warning, take it in, these two birds through thick and thin will stick together till the end, cause a mate is a mate for dinkum. And don't be fooled if you see them fight when tempers fray on a summer's night. If you pick on one, you pick on two, the Kiwi and the Emu. Now don't be fooled if you see them fight when tempers fray on a summer's night. If you pick on one, you pick on two, the Kiwi and the Emu. Now don't be fooled if you see them fight when tempers fray on a summer's night. If you pick on one, you pick on two, the Kiwi and the Emu. Now don't be fooled if you see them fight when tempers fray on a summer's night. If you pick on one, you pick on two.